here we are, still looking for Hero's Coffee Farm. This road kind of goes from really, really narrow to just kind of narrow. Haven't really run into anybody coming the other direction, although we did come across one of these huge Land Rover type vehicles parked on the side of the road that we had to carefully make our way around. But it's been kind of a fun ride.
Very fun ride.
It goes from pretty clean pavement like this to a road that's covered in maybe some things that came down during a typhoon or something.